Touchscreen technology is widely used today, mostly on smartphones, computers, game consoles, and recently on tablets, giving users both the intuitive interaction of a touchscreen interface with the power and advantages of a regular computer. In our case, we were curious about their drawing capabilities. Could they be an alternative to the expensive display-based drawing devices? So we went out to see some of the latest options available, and after testing many brands and models, we chose to publish on our YouTube channel 6 short video demonstrations of what we think to be the best contenders. Let's see who they are. The Microsoft Surface Pro. The Apple iPad 4th generation. Sony Vaio Pro 13. The Sony Vaio Tab 11. The Samsung Galaxy Note Pro. And the Sony Vaio Duo 13. After testing them with Luis Cacmoli, a professional touch protection designer, we decide the top 3, and based on his feedback, we'll see now in detail some of the pros and cons of each model. Even though we use different and in many cases very limiting software that isn't suited for professional drawing, we could still sense the quality of the screen, its quickness of response to the pen, and tell if it was of a good enough quality for drawing. Microsoft Surface Pro. It runs the regular Windows operating system you would find on a laptop, not the RT or other low-powered versions, so you can run your favorite professional drawing software with the advantage of not having to touch any other external device to start drawing. No compromises in this version of the Surface. You get all the power of an Intel Core i5 processor, fast solid-state drive, and good enough RAM to run the latest software. A good 1080p display, which looks amazing, 10 points of multi-touch, and last but not least, it comes with a Wacom Pen. The screen response is impressive, and it's a pleasure to draw. Even though we were using a software like Paint, it was still giving perfect and natural results. Overall, this was one of the best screens we've tested. The price is very competitive, 649 euros, and it's very inviting for the amount of power and features you get. Only one but essential, the screen size. Too small, you have less surface space and this might be limiting while drawing. A 13-inch would have been perfect to have with this screen quality. The Samsung Galaxy Note Pro. Even though a 13-inch or larger would have been perfect, the screen size is enough for drawing comfortably and it's perfect for sketching with its 10-24 levels of pressure sensitivity. It comes with the Wacom S Pen but works perfectly with other pens too. We tried the Bamboo Stylus Fill and the Bamboo Stylus Duo and the result was excellent in both cases. SketchBook Pro is a good combination with this kind of hardware, and it comes pre-installed and in an optimized version for the tablet. This is a complete application for drawing. You can use layers, export them in Photoshop, and much more. A bit expensive, even though it's a good tablet overall, it's still a tablet and not a laptop, so you're limited to the apps running in a second-class operating system. Sony Vaio Duo 13. It has a carbon fiber casing with an aluminum palm rest and the clever surf slider design, which makes it easy to switch between tablet and laptop modes. The pen that Sony uses is the N-Trig DualSense 2, and it performed as good as the Wacom Pens, even though we used it with a limiting software like Paint. You have the intuitive interaction of a touchscreen interface when used as a tablet, and the power and advantages of a conventional computer when used as a laptop. No need to attach external devices to start drawing, with the possibility to use powerful software like Photoshop, ArtRage, SketchBook Pro, etc. Expensive, even though it's a good quality and convertible device. The Sony Pen runs with the battery, so our battery-less Wacom Pens didn't work, but luckily the battery on the N-Trig Stylus will last well over a year. So, in conclusion, to answer our question, yes, there are good alternatives to the display-based drawing devices. Sony Vaio Duo 13 is one of the best options for now, but still too expensive to compete with the Pen displays. If the price drops in the future, they could be a viable alternative to the display-based drawing devices.